Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Hey, what's that? Someone there. Thank you.
so many friggin' eyesores in this city. Billboards everywhere. I remember when billboards were only put up by the highway. It was like...
Thank you.
I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
In the third tablet, we're taught about a resonating device that allowed the Sumerians a window into alternate dimensions. At first, it sounds like a metaphor.
Behold! New Dawn!
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Yo, Sitara, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Thank you.